Okay, today we're going to head into St. Patrick's Fair in Dublin, California. This is an alley from parking. There's no parking close by, so we park by the apartment around the corner, and then we're going to walk over to the fair right at Dublin City Hall. There's a lot of people in this area around this time. Fair's on the other side of the street. They have a lot of rides for little kids. People try to find a place to park across the street. St. Patrick's Day. It's a lot of green. People wear green everywhere. Now let's cross the street. People crossing the street. St. Patrick's Day celebration. Where else but Dublin?
What makes her always strive in the bar? What makes her always strive?
lemonade. Red car, Dodge 1948. A lot of different things here. Austrian Swarovski. Selling big guns, nice sword. A lot of stands, but mostly selling things that I don't want to buy. Clock?
Thank you.
got a lady, she complains about taking movies at her. But I'm going to take it anyway. It's a free country, right? Now we come over to the food area. It's a lot of different kinds of food. Smoky Mutts, Carolina BBQ, Shave Eye. This is the food area. It's a lot of different kinds of food. People are, I think, more interested in food than buying stuff. Smell good.